start off the night and get people amped up and excited about walking.
I know a lot of people, a lot, unfortunately, who've had cancer. One of my grandparents died from lung cancer. So I just thought I might as well be useful. Come out here, walk, be supportive.
My dad was really shortly a prostate cancer survivor, and it sucks. And nobody wants to hear those words, so it's important that everybody come out here and show support. Bringing music to everyone's life is amazing. I mean, you have to reach out there and go to the community, and people all come together when you're playing the same kind of music or into the same kind of music, and it brings people together.
Anything we can do that helps people live better lives, and of course, research for cancer is easily one of those things. We hope to find every opportunity to every event like this we possibly can to connect with people, to make people feel happier and motivate them to work harder towards their goals, towards things that they need, and building community. So that's why we show up to this, and that's why you will continue to see us at a million things like this.